क्लास 8th स्टूडेंट, इट्स अ पार्ट 18, चैप्टर 5 साइंस, बर्निंग ऑफ फ्यूल प्रोडक्शन, हार्मफुल प्रोडक्ट्स. मीन्स एज वी सी दैट इन दिस चैप्टर वी रीड अबाउट द सो मैनी फ्यूल्स, फॉसिल फ्यूल्स एंड अदर फ्यूल्स आर. सो बर्निंग ऑफ फ्यूल प्रोड्यूसेस हार्मफुल प्रोडक्ट्स. मीन्स एज द बर्निंग, एज वी बर्न द फ्यूल्स, it gave some harmful product also. The complete combustion of any fuel is not always possible. It is possible but not always possible. Okay. As we see, the complete combustion which is done by the LPG at our home, there is no residue behind it. So complete combustion is possible but every time it is not possible. So what is done is unwanted substances are always released from the fuel, and these substances have harmful effects on humans and the environment. Means due to the incomplete combustion of fuel, some unwanted substances always released and they have harmful effect on the human being and the environment. So first is this. Fuels such as wood, petrol, diesel and the coal release unburned carbon particles on incomplete combustion. Okay. These unburned carbon particles mix with the air and cause the pollution. And this pollution is leading to the respiratory diseases in the organism. Respiratory diseases means which is resemble to the respiratory system like lungs. It may be creating breathing problem also. The next one is that the incomplete combustion of fuel like hydrogen and hydrocarbons and the carbons. We need the hydrogen and the carbon elements known as hydrocarbons. So the incomplete combustion of fuels, mainly the carbon and hydrocarbon, produces carbon monoxide, CO, which is a poisonous gas. It is more poisonous than the CO2. If it get mixed with the hemoglobin, what is hemoglobin? It is a protein which is present in the blood of the human being. Okay. If this carbon monoxide get mixed with the hemoglobin, it may cause the person's to death. Okay, so it is very harmful and the toxic, or the we can say the poisonous gas. The next one is that combustion of the fuels release carbon dioxide gas, which is the main cause of the global warming. We know that as the rise up of the inadequate amount of the temperature in environment known as the global warming. So this carbon dioxide is the main cause of that global warming. The next is that the fuel like coal and diesel produces sulfur dioxide and oxide of nitrogen. Means nitrogen oxide and the sulfur dioxide which produces by the coal and diesel. When the coal and diesel is burn out, they give the sulfur dioxide and the oxides of the nitrogen. These gases mix with the rainwater. While these are present in the environment, so they mix up with the rainwater and form the acid rain. This acid rain is harmful to all living beings, buildings and the monuments. Monuments like the Monuments are the basically buildings, older building like Taj Mahal, Lal Qila. So we see with the why this effect of the acid rain, these buildings or the monuments loses its original color and they are having the white, the milk white. But now at that time it having the yellowish or the greenish layer over them. It is due to the effect of the acid rain. So class, here we complete this chapter 5. We are going for the question answer in the next video. Thank you, class.